Mas and Lydia, can you just explain what we've been doing just now?
We've been taking some samples of the ground here, and we've realised the pesticide level is extremely high, and the kind that if a duck consumed too much of it, they might explode. We've been laying a number of trails, like mapping out the territory for the ducks so that they can find their way back onto safe land.
Right now the ducks are almost coming up to the end of the actual duck food trail that we've seen from the master's wife. Beginning of the trail we had a
hand-cooked mature cheddar cheese and caramelised onion.
Tesco finest for the ducks.
Yeah.
Then migrating into a pastry extravaganza from the middle.
Stale pastry.
Stale pastry, nonetheless.
A pan au raisin swirl. To return their plant pot.
To the master's wife.
To the master's wife.